all these videos, audios, and say...
Well, you know, Akshita, when during the press conference, Surjewala was asked that why is it that Vishwendra Singh, the former tourism minister, and Bhavarlal Sharma have been suspended from the Congress party, but no action or no suspension from the party for Sachin Pilot. So he mentioned that we have taken action regarding suspension against those for whom we have got evidence. Also, he was mentioning that Gajendra Singh Shekhawat is not the only one who is involved in this entire conspiracy. In fact, he said that it is the Modi government which was trying to topple the Rajasthan government, and that we demand that Gajendra Singh Shekhawat A, be removed as the union minister, B, he be arrested. And he also stated that we have been able to, you know, nullify the BJP's central government's designs, but this clearly shows how the BJP was trying to subvert the democracy. You know, there was a sense during the press conference that perhaps the Congress is now trying to go easy on Sachin Pilot. Surjewala reiterated that, you know, we had welcomed Sachin Pilot. If he wants to return to the table, if he wants to enter a conversation with us, we are ready. Our doors are open. We can hold dialogue, and a conversation can be carried out as far as his grievances are concerned. But right now, during the press conference, the mood was primarily against the BJP.
Okay.
Surjewala mentioned that the connection just does not stop at Shekhawat. It goes to the top at the center, clearly hinting at, alleging in fact, at the involvement of Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister.
But Dave, you know, I want to also focus on what the thinking of the Pilot camp will be, and this action that's been taken by the Congress. Will this mean that Pilot will further isolate himself from the Congress? Because so far he's made it very clear that he's not going to decide his next course of action without consulting his loyalists. And if these loyalists feel that they're being dumped one after another by the Congress, does it mean that Pilot also will then decide to cut all ties with the party?
Well, you know, the clear sense in Rajasthan politics, Akshita, right now is that there is no way that the working relationship between Ashok Gehlot and Sachin Pilot can be restored. Ashok Gehlot, from his side, has done whatever he could to ensure that Pilot does not make a return to the Rajasthan Congress. And it would be a far-fetched thing even for Pilot to make a comeback or to have some kind of respectability restored in his stature as far as his position or his stature in the Congress per se is concerned. There have been talks that have been held as per sources between senior leaders of the Congress, including P. Chidambaram, along with Sachin Pilot, mentioning that there can be no way that the status quo can be restored, but perhaps some kind of respectability can be restored as far as Sachin Pilot's positioning is concerned. But the kind of grave allegations that the chief minister has leveled against Sachin Pilot, mentioning that the PCC chief and the deputy CM was involved in horse trading, that he was hobnobbing with the BJP, that he was trying to wean away Congress's MLAs towards the BJP, clearly indicates that Gehlot is in no mood to have him back. And given the kind of sway that Gehlot has with the Congress high command, it seems rather impossible for Pilot to make a return or to have his stature restored as far as the Rajasthan politics is concerned.
And it's, you know, I reiterate what I said earlier as well, that perhaps we'll get some clarity on exactly what Pilot is thinking, what his next course of action will be after the hearing that happens in the Rajasthan High Court. Based on that, perhaps he'll decide what needs to be done next. Dave, thank you for joining us with those details.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.